Yes, I am live, and this is the last time I'm gonna listen, because my PlayStation Plus gonna run out, and that's okay because I've been playing this game for a year online. So I think it's time to like go do something else with my time. And I'm gonna play as Spyro because he's my favorite character. So yes, I'm live. This is it's rather hot right now, but I don't care. What the Pikachu have to do with anything? Wait, where's the hamburger ticker? Ah. When I was a child, I used to say, fast food is Lipton. Bank cooking is, yeah. I used to say last word is Bon Lipton back when I was a boy. So let's see. I'm gonna miss that game, but we all have to move on eventually. Like, I've been playing this game for a year. Let me see my custom controller on. Yes, it is. I hope you're doing good. And then get some racing. Let's race. Oh, and Monday, it's gonna be a busy. I know, I love it. I love donuts. This is my build. This is gonna be a busy month for live room next week. Because I'm gonna have a live room of Ape Escape 2 on Monday. And then tomorrow, Tuesday, gonna be live room of Pun Bob Hydrated. Dehydrated, I don't know. Battleboard, the Bikini Bottom. We're gonna have that on Tuesday. You know what they say, top Dilly Darling. And this is you, big Renali. So let's get it popping. Come on, let's get it popping. So this is the last time I'm gonna play it online. I hope you're doing good. Because my membership with PlayStation Plus gonna expire. And you know, that's okay because it's like, I've been playing this game all year. I know, I love good game, but there'll be many more games to come. Many more different dreams. You know,
DPJC 197. Said party popper, let's get it poppin', party popper.
Yeah, let's get it partied. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here. And that will be on YouTube tomorrow. I can't wait to win SpongeBob game. It's gonna be good. Because I never played the original SpongeBob game. I had the chance to buy it, but I didn't. I hope it's like good.
Last one there is a north.
That's my level. Koala. Oh, I ran out of blue wire. For some reason, I do the build up of getting blue wire perfectly. I just lose it. I love Bio, he's my favorite character. I love his game, I love 1, 2, and 3. Well, I like 2 is my favorite. 3 is okay, and 1 is meh. 1 is... I really don't like 1 because it's like... You can't make the jump. Like, you have to run and then jump. Because every jump you make is like... There's a chance that you're not gonna make that jump. And I usually just run and then jump. But I enjoyed 1. Because it's so simplistic, you know, like... Two is... Oh, he got disconnected. Oh, online. Because I'm too good at... Oh, we're gonna play a bunch of different games after that because I like... I wanted to make that like a Friday night thing, but my whipped into PlayStation running out. Mom, I'm live.
DPJC 197 said, "Did we win? Had to step away." Fuck Desi, July.
Oh. No, we didn't win. I got like cool and I got disconnected. But thank you for coming back. I'm gonna do the moration. I was just linking at. I'm just been posting my link everywhere. What SMTA? Ooh, under the deep. I want a deep too. What was that? I'm gonna miss that game, but I'm gonna play that game in the TLT live room in February. Because I don't think it's a good time to ask people for money right now. Oh. That's what it means, okay. So how are you tonight? I hope you're doing good. I don't have one because I don't make money on Rift yet. You have to hit 50 followers, and I'm never gonna hit that. You can donate to my Patreon if you want. Sure. It's on my YouTube channel. There's a link to it on my YouTube. If you want. You don't have to. I'm kind of live. Sorry that other people talking. Nah, I'm never gonna reach Rifty because I don't have like a personality, and you need one of those. Like I'm just giving you the... I'm giving you the real me. Like, I'm not giving you a Muppet, you know? I'm not a Muppet. That's hard to do with blue eyeline. You didn't turn off the light, Mom? Yeah, I'm not a Muppet, you know? I'm giving you the real me, and I'm a boring guy. Like, I have no personality. Oh, I'm in war.
Dragon incoming.
Oh yeah. And it missed. I know I'm disabled. I'm pretty good, like. Like at the end of the night, we're gonna like, I'm gonna tell you my time wire time because I'm pretty proud of to PJ. I'm pretty proud of that level. Like my time, it's still last on to PJ. Like it's so good. Ah, 2 PJ, that's my jam. I'm so good at just that level. Yep, I'm disabled. Yep. But I could play like any game that good. And if you play that game, like to get like a power, to get the whip boost, you need to hit L, and then you need to hit the other button. Ah, oh, I'm not playing Kotak Castle. I'm terrible at Kotak Castle. Yeah. I hope to like play other game in the winter. I also can't peek properly. I don't need to learn peek properly. Mom, what? Oh yeah, I got used to that game. I got very used. Like the second day of me playing it, I just got really used. I got used to the control. I love when that game was new because every month they added a new level and they added new vehicles and new characters. It was crazy back then, but now it's the top. They want to move on. Okay, let's get it. Oh yeah. Yep. Pretty big deal in the TTR community. Come on, give me the power.
Curse these dragon thumbs.
Yep, second place. All day, second place. That second place. What hit me? What happened?
You not a chance. Maybe you could beat me if you stop dragging your feet.
Yep, second place. I love second place. Anywhere in the top tier, I'm happy. Yep, that game used to be... I had so much fun just waiting, Wendy, on like what the next level gonna be. But now it's all over. Yeah, I had so much fun this night. I have a level idea that never been done in a racing game, okay? Yeah. So it's like that's never been done in a racing game. A hotel level? Because Mario never did that. Ah. And Mario did everything. So a hotel level? Never been done in a racing game. Because, you know, Mario did everything. That's never been a level in a racing game, Hotel Mario. No, I mean a level based off a hotel in a racing game, never been done. Okay. So like... Hey, go check out my YouTube. I review toys, wood, and toads. And sometime I review Gnagly. Like, I won't buy a piece of Gnagly. Oh, is this my username? It's Rodri Thunder. So please check out my YouTube. If you don't mind. Because that will be on YouTube. Watch this wicked joke got. No! Oh yeah! What hit me? Well, I'm not getting in the worst place now. Oh, I got 10? When did I get 10?
Dragon incoming!
Come on! I got hit and everybody passed me.
Maybe you could beat me.
Really? I got killed? So we can like have my YouTube is like pretty good. Like I don't really expect to make money on YouTube always. I'm just like having one, you know. I wish. Yeah, we're gonna be Monday and Friday. It's gonna be a busy week for me. Friday night, it's gonna be a busy week to me. Busy week to me. For me. Busy week for me. Because on Monday I'm gonna be in AFK 2. And then Monday at 11 a.m. And then on Tuesday, I'm gonna get Bun Bob. Then there'll be another live stream of that. Yeah, I don't really expect to make money on online because you have to be really big to do that. I would like it. I would like to make money online, but right now it's like I wish, you know. But one day. Yep, busy week. I might not ream Bun Bob day up. I might do it day up, but it's like at 7 because I like at 7. Because no one. Yeah, I don't expect to make grand on the internet. I'm not here to make grand. Now, if it happens, I'll make grand, but I'm not seeking. I'm not looking to make grand. I like that, but it didn't really work. Ah, you don't want to give me that. Uh-huh. Watch this. Yep. Oh, why you? Really? I'm almost at $50 on this. Hey, what are we talking about? YouTube or this? Because YouTube, I have 72. Really? Boss? Okay, I'll... Nice, good place. No, don't hit that. Donut wheels. I wish I could eat sugar, but I can't eat sugar. It's a sad toy. Like, I don't have diabetes, I'm just allergic to sugar. I miss eating sugar. Like, sugar is so good, but... Man, who needs sugar anyway? Like, who needs ice cream? But it would be nice to eat ice cream. Yeah. Sugar, the enemy within. That's how I like to call it, because it's in everything. Why am I getting disconnected every race? Because I'm too good that way. They like kick me out. Because once he see my username, he's like, oh, he's too good. Get him out. Donut wheels. And that you could pick like different colors with your car. I wish Mario did that. Ooh, Bapu Pyramid. Like, I would get a Nintendo. Yeah. Like, I would get a Nintendo, but like, don't have a lot of new game on it, like Mario Kart not new, Zelda not new, like, give me a new Mario Kart, I want a new one, like, before that game came out, I used to play Mario Kart 8 religiously back then. But now it's like, here's Mario Kart 8 again. Like, I don't want that game again. I want something new. You're wrong. We're releasing the same game. Yep. I know. And like the Mario part. So the main Nintendo game are very weak in my opinion. And that's the whole point of buying a Nintendo system. It was the main Nintendo game. Like Mario Party, that game is boring. New Mario Party's boring. Smash Brothers I could live without. Zelda, I already bought that on Wii U. Mario Odyssey. That game probably too easy. Like, like, I wish they made good games. Like the GameCube, it had good games. Last one there is a Nork. out back and they released it. I almost got eaten by the plant. One of the reason why I don't have a Nintendo, it's like the game are lacking. The main reason why you get a Nintendo is lacking. And what do Nintendo have without the main game? So that one of the reason why. Like, I could live without Mass. I've been playing Mass for years on Wii U. I already have Mario Kart 8. I already have Zelda. I gave up on new Mario Party because I played 10 and I was really disappointed with 10. Like, what 10? Like, 10? So like the only real Nintendo game that I actually like that I want is Animal Crossing, but you know that, you know, buying a Nintendo is gonna cost me, like, I did the math without taxes and it's gonna cost me like $110. I'm like, I'm gonna pay $110. Yep. And everybody left. I like to wait, like, oh, I know, and what am I gonna do, play one game on it? Like, if you can't find 10 games on the system that you like, then the system is not worth it, okay? Because at least you have like 10 games to start out with. Like, at least you have some variety. But I like the old, stuff. I like Game Boy Advance. I like Game Boy Advance, 3DS. Those consoles are good. GameCube. Yep. Because it's like, if you want the real Nintendo variants, you have to buy, you have to get like a bunch of other controllers just to play like your game. Like, you need a controller of Smash Brothers, you need a controller of Mario Party. Like, am I made out of money? I'm not made out of money, okay? I am not. Hey, join my Discord. It's in my YouTube. It's on my YouTube channel link. Like, I would put link on there, but I saw the process and I thought that's too complicated for me. Too complicated. I'm not an Einstein. Like, it took me a long time just to, like, set up live streaming on PlayStation World. Like, you have to go to so many things just to start live streaming. It's not, oh, you just press the button and then you start playing. And then you start, like, live streaming. No, you have to do a bunch of other stuff just to get there. And I didn't know that. Give me 10. Yep, I got it to work. Yeah, I thought that you just press the go live button and then there you go, but it's more complicated than that. I miss old Nintendo. It was hard. And that's how I like it. Like, I can't play Mario Sunshine nowadays because it's way too hard. Like, I can't even play Crash Bandicoot 1. The remake. And they added stuff to make it easy, but just the levels are just really hard. Like, I played, it took me a year to beat Crash Bandicoot 1 on the remake.
Maybe you could beat me if you stop dragging.
Like, after Whipple, after the second boss, it get really hard. Like, you don't wanna play, you wanna play up to the second boss and just start playing because it get really hard after that. Like, it's just like nightmare hard. I'm never gonna play Crash Bandicoot 1 ever again. So, oh, I don't like that level too hard, but I'll do it anyway. And I like a proper I like a challenge, but you know, it's like, see, some game it's just too hard, and some game is like perfect. Like, what? I think Crash Bandicoot 2 was like a proper challenge, you know, that doable, you could do it. It's hard, but you could do it eventually. So I think Mario Sunshine and Crash Bandicoot 1 is like the two hardest game I ever played. Live to now, two and T, especially T, wasn't that hard. Like Crash Bandicoot T wasn't that hard. It was like the easiest outside of the set. Two is doable, but T is like easy. Because they give you a double jump and they give you a projectile. They give you an apple bazooka and they made it so easy. Like, oh, an enemy? Oh, let me just shoot it with an apple. But that level is hard, okay? Right now, I'm too dangerous. I don't know how I'm in second place. You see that? I almost fell off the level. Why am I in second place? I guess everybody well in the beginning. There are shortcuts there, but lining it up is like really hard. No, I just want to stay on the walls. Oh yeah, there are shortcuts there, but you know, you see that? I don't know how I'm just like in third. Wow, I never heard Blue Isle that long on this level.
Maybe you could beat me if you stop dragging your feet.
Third place. So what else is hard? I guess I could play like Miss Pac-Man this Friday. But I'm not that good at Miss Pac-Man. Like, I could like only get to like level 2 and it'd be like I'm done playing. I love Miss Pac-Man. She's hot. I have a Discord if you want to come over. Do I have a Discord if you want to come over and hang out? It's on my YouTube. Ooh, Tiger Temple. I'm gonna miss playing that game. Tiger Temple.
DPJC 197 said I'm a sub to the U.
YouTube later. Oh, thank you. Thank you for doing that. Now, one day I will make money on the internet. But right now, I'm not, like, I would like to make money on the internet. This beautiful level, I love it. Took that really wise. Yep. One day. Oh, come on, hit me. Ah, he didn't hit me. Ah, they only want... Oh, there's like two boost bats in the game, in this level. You could do something lazy. But you need to have... You can't have 10 apples. Now I'm gonna hold that feed until I get hit. So now I have this speed whatever. And as long as I don't get hit, then I'm fine. Like, look at that. Endless. And some people call me the disabled can't gamer because I'm disabled. You see that? Number one. And that will be on YouTube tomorrow. I'm gonna miss that game because my own PlayStation membership gonna expire on the 18th. But there may be many more games after. I play that after that game. Is that kicking me out? Because I have the need to repeat. Okay, I have the need. Okay, I'm gonna go with Jungle Boogie. Go with Jungle Boogie. Oh yeah, go Jungle Boogie. Yes. Jungle Boogie. I'm a legend in the community of this game. A legend. I know. And sometimes I get close. Like sometimes I get number one. But that's like 5% of the time. But you know, who needs to be number one, you know? I'm happy being third or second. Took my item. Took all my items. Stop it. What happened? Oh, no one. Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro. Oh, yeah, I still made that. Oh, yeah. No, get it up. Get it up. Oh, now you give me that.
Man, I got torched.
Yeah, if you tap the button when you go over boost pad, you could just hold mass boost for the entire race. If you have that item. And if you get that item, pretty much you're done. You pretty much win. You ride Teaston and then you just like try to force the bot, don't hit anything, and you just hold that boost. I'll go Dragon Mine. See, what you don't know, what you don't know is that actually Bio level 2, he have 2 levels because it's a Dragon Mine and he's a dragon, so that was, not a lot of people know that. Me. What else I could talk about? I have nothing to talk about. Here comes the boy, he's bashing me up. Nah, that's not a good level of that. Why? No. I got combos. Give me that again. I was robbed last time. I'm gonna see if I can. Two people, nice. I don't want to play Hyper Bass Ray. Gonna miss playing that game online. The retro car, I love the retro car. The only downside of the retro car is you can't have different color paint on that. Ooh, tiny arena. I'm gonna go with original music. This is like the original music from the original game. Oh, we could, you know, I like to wait like 10 seconds because sometimes I get in a room after I get disconnected. I like burgers. It's a good review if I'm eating burgers, because I love burgers. That's like my favorite food. What the time? The time is 8, almost 9. Ooh, what we got? We got, as we go. Really, 8 worthy where I'm at. Come on, let's race. Like, why taking so, why? This is my big finale. So, how are you this evening? So I'm doing good. How are you doing good too? Finally, can we play a game? Yeah, half the time you play online, you just wait for people to come. This is my big finale. Yeah, Papu Pyramid, that's one of my favorite levels. So when my sister come back, I'm gonna mute my microphone because she like to eat, and she like to watch Hulu, and it like loud, but she won't be there for a while. So when she's there, I'm gonna mute my microphone, but I'm there gonna be live, so. But she not gonna be like, she eat and then they leave. So that's the. And I'm gonna go with like 10 attack. One more hour. No, I'm gonna go with like 10:30. I'm gonna call it, because this is the last stream of online on me of what this game. I'm gonna miss live streaming that game. But, you know, I don't have the money to renew it. And I've been playing this game for a year. So I think I'm like good. And all my past live stream are on my YouTube. Are you taking that polar bear at booty, you know? I love the booty. Oh yeah, he was miles away. I'm never gonna cast him. So you're gonna buy the new PlayStation 5? I'm not, because it's gonna be like really expensive. Oh. Ah, who hit me? I'm not gonna buy the new system. I don't like when they have a new system, because it's like that mock, that mean the other system. You're not gonna make any new game with the other system. Wow. I got robbed. This, I was in second, but every time. But every time I get hit, I got hit every time, and then I got lower and lower. Yep, I missed that game, but like next Friday, I'm gonna live stream Mega Man, I think like, war, and that's gonna be like a one game, because I live stream T and Tis, and I might as well like live stream the other game. Because I like the game that after like 2-1, because I think they improve on that. Like everybody loved 2, but like I think it's an okay game. Well, not the best, you know. I know, me too. I live streamed that game like last year. I loved this. Two is okay, I don't really like. I like two, but they like other game in the theory that improve. It's gonna be a long night for me, because I usually go to bed at 9, because I like to wake up in the morning. Really? Like if you buy the collection, there's a rewind button and you could save any time. Like it's amazing how easy they made that game. And there's a cheat, like if you collect an E-Tank and then get a game over, you get to keep that E-Tank. So you just like, so could you, I always collect 9 E-Tank before I play the game, because I'm, you know, if the game gonna be hard, you may as well see that. Oh yeah, I love the Mega Man collection. So good. I never played X because I think they're like too different from the main, from the main game. I have no desire to play X. Finally. I hope the host didn't leave. Mom, I'm busy, don't come. I don't know. Oh, I think the host leave. Yeah, once the host leave, then you just put like, then everybody in the room with a computer. But I'm still gonna, yeah, the host leave. This has been a pretty bad night. Like, I can't find, like, any good game. No, that was mine too. Ah, I can't wait with the Tony Hawk remaster that's coming out soon. The Tony Hawk. I'm a big fan of Tony Hawk. Even though I physically can't skateboard. I'm a big fan of Tony Hawk.
Maybe you could beat me if you stop dragging your feet.
Like, there's a lot of game I want to play. But I don't have like what?
Spamming a hoax warning. DPJC 197.
Segway 41. Oh, I didn't know I have that warning. I dead night bot to that. There's a lot of game on the PS4 that I want to like live stream, but I don't have the money for it now. Like Beggar, and I want to play Unicorn Princess. But right now I don't have any money. Thank you. Yeah. So this Monday at 11 a.m. If you follow my, if you join my Discord, it's like I go every time I go live, I will post a link in there. One day I'm gonna make any tilt of money on YouTube, on internet. One what? Look at what time is it? Almost 9. I'm gonna go for like the 10:30. To like live stream like Mega Man or and live, because I bought the collection and I only stream T and Tis that you could find on my YouTube. I post all my live stream on my YouTube. So if you like what you see, you don't you watch like all my other live stream. Oh, he just got like beamed down. Oh yeah, miles away. Oh yeah, dumb bike got hit by that. Ooh, I made the dumb. Oh, he's coming up pretty well. Yeah, no one could hit me now. Yes.
Maybe you could beat me if you stop dragging your feet.
I can't wait until Bun Bob game come out. I love Bun Bob. Oh yeah, 9. When was that playing at 10:30? Number one, you know. You know what I hate? I hate PS1 because I hate like SCG2 Game Done Rick because all they do is talk about donation. It's re-donation. Like, I wish I was making that kind of money. Being like, oh, it goes to charity. That's a lie. I don't believe that it goes to charity. I hate charity because, you know, I've been disabled and I never got anything away. And it's not loyal to me. That I don't get treated up. I'm disabled, I should get 3 jobs, I'm entitled to 3 jobs. But no. This is why I defy charity. Like, I want 3 jobs. Like, I never got 3 jobs. I only got 3 jobs in my life, 2 times in my life. I got a chill, so I could take a towel bath chill. And I got a bike that I'm never gonna use because I'm disabled and I can't use a bike. Like, who gives a disabled child a bike? I didn't want 10. Then he hit a wall. Burger, I love burgers. Oh, I thought I was gonna get hit by that. And I got hit by that. Ah. I have some big stuff I'm gonna do. Big deal. It's really cool how you come out the portal and you get hit. Yeah, I'm good at the base game, but I'm not good at the DLC levels. No, don't stop looking at that. Ooh, finally, yes, Coco Park.
Hold your horns! Here comes Spyro!
Ah ha! No! Ah! Anyone else want to hit me? Ah, what? Oh, why couldn't that be a missile? Ah, I could have got Jack in. The one with the T. I like the talent and I like to drink water to my water. I can't have enough water. I drink a whole gallon. I consume water way too much. Somebody have master wheels. I'm never gonna unlock master wheels. It's just too hard. Master wheels are really hard. If you get like in. Oh. Well, if we don't wish the problem, I'm gonna reset the live room after this race. think my mother is online. My mother using the internet. I don't really have good internet. I'm not doing that good. Yep, I ran into Nitro. You won. Oh, that's, you know, that's the story of my life. Yes!
Stop dragging your feet!
Okay, now how do I stop? Maybe you went back. No, it didn't went back. I wonder why I have disco running. No,